Yeah, this thing. Yay. Welcome back.
Yep. Look, at least this is not on a timer.
It is.
Oh, fuck. Off. Off to a great start!
Cool, this is where I want it. That is not where I want it, though. Mario, I just need you to do your...
Mario. Oh my... Are you sure it's time? Wow, Mario, you...
I just wanted to get into that little alcove to the left.
Oh, no. 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 Not again. This is the fucking... It looks like the maze from the one before.
This is much easier.
Oh, I don't know. Shit.
I had trouble. Now I see where I need to go.
Okay. Hmm. It looks like exactly the same. There's a blue coin right there, too. Luckily, we have...
Only four in this episode, but still.
So that's two there. That's one. I even want to drop that. At least you can wall jump better.
Haha! Take that! Wall.
So
that is a trap. Just saying now before I get launched. Loopers.
There's the M. Is that the M they're talking about?
Yes, it would be because it's not written. Because the other two is talking about. So yeah, check that off of episode one.
That's the one we were having trouble finding. Over, hovering down from the cliff. That is not good detail. What the fuck? Oh.
That's the M. This is a little.
Look up, please look up. We had to drop from down here to there.
I had to drop from up there to down here.
That's not very good Pacific here. I'm sorry.
This is the one they were talking about. Where I dropped from up there.
Yeah, then you have to drop over here.
Yeah.
Damn.
Which
really...
is technically to the left,
yeah,
but not from where you start.
No.
So, anyway, that's out of the way.
Okay, sorry. It's like, wait a minute, that's the only one.
That's one from episode one.
Yeah, I mean, that's the one. That's the only M one, actually, I think. There you go.
I have no idea how he managed that, but okay.
What was that? Okay, there's two there. And this is episode two, right?
Yes.
Oh. That works. Oh, you need to get the other one.
What do you mean the other one?
The other wall. Go around. It's close enough, I am. Run.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da. Okay! Okay then! Oh, you better keep going. It's still close. Oh.
Da da da!
Oh! Da da da! Oh my god, where are we going?
All the way down.
Ow! Holy shit!
That was fun though.
We needed that. Oh my god. After the mayhem of the last episode we had. Oh my god. Oh, that was hilarious. It worked! Oh no, keep going! Oh,
it didn't work well enough!
keep going! Oh, at least we know where we're going now. We have to worry about the blue
coin. Oh, I already knew where I was going.
Well, we don't need to worry about the blue coins anymore now in this area.
Yeah.
In this episode, I should say. It was
well,
fun.
There is a couple more, but...
But they're like, we'll get them later. Camera? Thank you. I'm not liking the camera in this game.
I would be better at it if I practiced, but I've also been playing a lot of Zelda Breath of the Wild and the camera handles a bit better.
Just saying, this game's pretty not bad, except for this area.
That's only because of Blue Coin ending. If I just went straight to the episodes like a normal person,
yeah,
it'd be fine.
Yeah, but we're going for the Blue Coins. That's why it makes this, that's why this game's notoriously, a lot of people don't like this game because of the Blue Coins.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Like, I know one guy, he's like, he loves the platforming, he loves the story and everything.
Da da da, da da.
It's not as epic.
Yeah, there's nothing closing in on me.
It's just...
So! Hi!
Oh, you again? Yeah,
that was a lot of people's problems, is the whole the blue coin. That's the big problem a lot of people have. Still think he's a pacifier, you know?
I believe it.
There you go. But no, that's why a lot of people don't like it. This... Nice. Don't like this one. It's because of the blue points.
Yep. Let's find a way to fight it. I've already killed it.
Never mind.
And then just nowhere.
Nowhere. Bonk stomp. Oh, it just does automatically. Don't run it. Was that really the boss?
Yep.
Oh, there's the one. And there's another one. Right there. Yep, that's it for this episode. So that was.
Yeah! Oh, God. See, that wasn't so bad.
No, that was tame compared to the first one.
Well, that one also had 5 times more coins.
Yeah.
We still haven't found them all.
No, we haven't. That's in episode 3.
Cool. That makes things simple. I think that's because I know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember now.
Is it the run guy?
Nope.
Is that
a bonus? He's episode 6.
Okay.
Red coins in a bottle.
Oh, red coin mission.
Yep.
Neat.
So there's like no traveling in this world at all. So, yay!
Oh, this guy. Ah, you got it. Yes, I should do it. I surely do have it. What have I got?
Magic!
Jesus. Why, the answer is magic! No, our pollution ocean problem, of course. It's magic. And the answer is you. You must go to the ocean floor. Of course, that is impossible for you at the moment. Therefore, I made an area for you to hone your skills.
Wait. Oh, I wanted to actually read that properly.
Where there, Siren. You could stay on the water much, much longer. Use the flood to move around and get the red coins. But don't overdo it. If you're low on air, here, what you do. Just grab some regular coins to refill your meter, okay? Like normal. Now, shall we get started? Oh, it's one of these ones. Okay.
Yep.
Fun. Oh, God. This is where the idea for Galaxy.
Sort of.
It looks like it. Yeah. This doesn't seem so bad.
My favorite.
No, seriously, it doesn't.
I know.
You actually can move around quite easily, actually.
No, not quite.
It looks like you are.
Alright.
Done. Oh my god. Oh!
That's the one fuck. I don't like, because.
There's a
current there.
I don't.
Cool.
You got it. Oh, get there!
Yeah, turning in the air is hard.
Damn.
Water. You know what?
That one's a hard one to get.
Again, it's because I can't, like, go backwards. Okay, I'm going this way for a bit.
Yeah, go get some coins.
No, I was going this way for a bit, then I can turn around. And then try again.
Yay. 2 more. Oh, they're right there.
Just the camera, because I gotta show this off.
Show what off?
Okay, I can't show this off.
What are you trying to do?
Show something else. All right.
Great coins on the other side.
I'm getting there.
What are you trying to?
Right. I wanted to get to that door, but
there you go. That's actually the easiest one. Besides those, that one red coin, but besides that, that wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
Compared to the one I had to do. Is that
Why is there a door here?
This was like the book in the bottle, and so you were supposed to get to that door to get to the book. I was trying to show off the book because the book is still there.
Wow.
But every Let's Play I watch does that, so moving on.
Okay, so episode 4. Actually, they're all on. Actually, we have 4 blue coins.
I know where they're at. Go ahead and check them off.
Okay.
It's time for a third boss, Ely Mount's Dentist.
There's 3 bosses in this area?
Well, the first boss was the mole.
Yeah.
The second boss was Blooper.
And now this one.
And now this one.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
3.
Oh, Mario, you're finally sent out for the ocean's bottom. Grandpa's waiting for you up the top, so don't forget to wear this. You can use this rope as a shortcut to reach Grandpa. Thank you, citizen.
Thank you, citizen. I shall return.
Fuck this place.
I know, fucking right out there.
Again, most beautiful.
It is! It's amazing looking, but...
So much rage. Good. Let the rage consume you. Here, have a red lantern.
No. I don't want to buff up rage. Oh, God. There it is.
I don't want to become Mittens or...
The cat.
Yeah, the cat. You knew who I was like.
You look like you're ready. In the drink.
The gunk.
Okay.
the dank in the ocean.
The dank in the ocean is caused by. It is dank, technically. A giant oh no. It moves into our
ancestral
home. Oh no, is that what I think it is? At the seafloor, and it's nursed in some nasty caverns there. Let's take a look. Oh, there's a blue coin right there. The newly uncorked waterfall created a gap in the pollution. And that you can use the entrance to jump right in there. Should we try to get that blue coin?
Yep.
Drive to the bottom of the ocean and clean that eel's teeth. Doing so will ease its pain. And it will return from where it came.
From whence it came.
No doubt about it now. Gather your courage and die. But first,
fuck you about.
Get that blue fucking coin.
I know.
It's like right there. You're there. So, we'll figure that one out later.
That might be one of the ones that was talking about earlier.
Hey!
Was it?
No, I mean, hey! Well, one up.
And then this is the blue coin I was trying to get earlier.
Oh! So we can mark 2 up. Oh! Wow, it's way over here?
Okay.
That's a lot of grip. You can do that. I'm just saying, that's a lot of grip. Holy shit. How have you done that?
Why aren't you
wall jumping? Mario. Want me to give it a shot?
I got it.
Okay. I'm just saying, it's just... Is it covered in slime?
No. Why won't you just... I hate this coin. This coin causes me the most fucking trouble.
There. Saved.
Oh my goodness, thank you. Because that is the one that always freezes on me.
It freezes the game?
It like freezes right as I collect the coin. And it's like doesn't know what to do with itself. But it didn't. And I saved. And now I don't have to do it again. And I don't have to worry about it. Hooray for me.
Now get move on and get that eel cease clean. What are you doing?
I'm trying to jump backwards.
Just, thank you.
Fine.
I was just like, dude, just don't do it.
There was 2 more blue coins over to the right that I was trying to get to earlier as well. They're in alcoves. But anyway.
Ah.
Cool story.
Oh, this one.
No, it's not.
Sure?
Yes.
So this, you know, the 2 under here?
4.
On the highest pillar and on the top of the highest pillar.
Yeah, there's 4 of them.
There's 2, and then there's 2 mid-level pillars.
Okay, fine. But yes, I know where all 4 of the pillars are.
Okay, is that the eels on there?
Yes, those are its eyes. All 4 of them.
Lovely. It's looking for the blue coins.
They'll be surrounded by like 6 or 8 yellow coins.
Oh, okay.
What are you trying to do? I'm trying to find the pillars. Maybe there. I dropped down a little further.
Oh, that's one coin. You're in like.
I know. Life. I can hear the beeping.
I think you passed them through it, like that one I pointed out earlier. There was one up there, I betcha.
God, you take forever to get up.
I was about to say, why is it taking so much long? Like, seriously, like, why? I think, like, tapping it makes it go faster. Have to be the pillars.
Well, they're in like 4 different corners.
The fuck?
Please be it. Thank you.
Definitely will be a lot of this. Okay.
Yeah, it gives me a
save.
I will save later.
So now we gotta find the other ones. Well, we're high enough so we can probably go to the other side. There it is. You said it's surrounded by coins.
That's probably in episode 8.
Okay. 2 down, 2 to go. Now they're gonna be the mid-level pillars. Let's keep an eye on pillars when you're flying by. Oh. Nope.
Keeping high up so I can just.
There it is, straight ahead.
I see it.
Okay, one more. And then we can move on to this boss. Yeah, this is episode 5. No, this is 4.
This is 4. So there it is.
There it is. Okay, now we can get to the boss. Alright. Downward to the boss. Oh god. Ooh, air pockets?
Yep. There we go.
That's nice of them. You got, like, air pockets and stuff.
Yeah.
So we need to spray its eyes?
Teeth. Also, if you look closely, the one on the right has manly eyebrows, while the left one has, like, girly eyelashes.
Oh, weird. Oh, I see it. Oh god,
it seems we are being attacked by plaque.
Gross. Oh, I see it now.
Yep.
Oh, that's weird.
Another interesting fact is that this character model, it's like even though you don't go that deep into it, like they have its entire digestive tract set up.
Why?
It is dark. I feel bright.
Oh, I hope that we need to get some air.
Just start spitting up bubbles again. Nope, going for the coins. Fall faster, please.
Fall faster.
Iron boots!
Okay. Oh, you lost it because it was like right there. Alright, you're good. Alright. Okay. Oh, it's sucking in. Oh. Oh, at least it goes for the water. Or for its lips. Gotta clean them all. Oh.
It is dark. I feel bright. It got me at like the corner of my at the mouth.
Yeah. So you're good. How many more CCs you have to do?
There's a total of 8.
Oh my god.
And I think you only have to do 4 though.
You did. You cleaned 2, and 2 of them fell out because of cavities.
Because that's awful.
That's gross. I've been there. Like last year. Oh, dude. Ew, what the fuck's wrong with that one?
What, you've never seen a person with a golden tooth?
Oh, that's a gold tooth? It looked like a
golden tooth. Ah, crap.
I'm you got it inside again.
I feel bright.
Oh, okay, that's getting annoying. What's your... Oh, go get some coins.
I am.
Let's see. Right there, right there. I grab those 3. Alright.
No, I had to do all 8. Haha, I clipped through the corner of its mouth. Take that!
Oh, God, what? Oh, God. I think that's the last one right there.
Yeah, it is.
Come on. Ah, damn it. You almost had it.
It is fright. I feel dark.
Darkness! Oh, wrong game. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, I think that's like the last...
It is.
Oh, come on, get over to it. Oh, come on. Oh, god damn it.
I was trying to finish cleaning it and hoping that would end the boss fight.
No, you gotta get some health. You're like low on health.
I know.
Yeah, get those ones and finish it off.
Yep.
I hate when you, like, it takes a life away even though you just collected one.
Well, that's because each one, or, like, there's the air meter. Can you please turn around?
Oh my god, this is like a real pain in the ass. Thank you.
Remember to take proper care of your teeth.
That's shining it.
Yes, actually.
Yeah, it's a heart. That's funny.
Yes.
God, that was annoying.
There's worse.
At least they give you full health.
Yay!
Because that would suck if you're like, one health, you die, you have to do it again. That would be dumb.
Faster, please. Iron boots.
Seriously, why does it take forever to fall?
Well, we're in the ocean. Salt water?
Nah,
fat floats?
Maybe, I don't know. Why not use the projectors to flip them down in this... Makes sense, right?
Too much sense.
But you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know.
Good, nothing to get. So, episode 5.
Now you're... This is the race.
Oh, lovely.
Il Pantissimo Surf Sweep.
I heard this is like the hardest one too.
No.
I've heard.
They're all pretty easy. Yeah, screw you
good.
Guys.
Thank you. Surprised we haven't done a secret one in this level. Is there a secret one?
Yep. Next one.
Next episode?
Yep.
But, yeah.
Ho ho, foolish man! I am Il Pantissimo. Yes, that is me. And now I challenge you to a race to that flag.
No, this is gonna be easy. And the water's not polluted anymore.
Nope. It is a race to the finish. The best time is 40 seconds. Are you at the ready? Then get set and go!
I'll take a great start. Yeah, I was about to say, let's use this. Yeah.
And 30 seconds.
Under 30.
Fuck you.
Over.
Just over 30.
Over 30.
Not bad.
Fuck you.
Whoa ho! Ha ha! You are quick, speedy, like you are a fish. You may not be slow clam chomper I took you for. May we race again? Watch for me.
I just hope he has a get up on him.
Yep.
To fit into the look. Whoa, Mario.
I wanted to do a spin jump in the rain.
You have been failing everywhere today, aren't you?
Shut up!
It's true.
It hurts! I'm so much better.
Keep telling yourself that, buddy.
Shut up! Alright, episode 6, what shines, blues.
In episode 6, Goffredi, sorry, it's a giraffe. I'm sorry.
Goffredi, a giraffe?!
Appears near the bass house. Spray from atop the bass house. Jump, dive off.
The shell's secret.
We might just do these two blue coins and call it.
Probably.
Because we got like 3 minutes to get. Honestly, we can do 100 of.
So, gotta get up there.
Let's save that for.
We'll save that for next week.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there it is, that circle.
Miss Boy, you came to. Came tired.
To our destiny.
Toward our destiny, I'm afraid. The pathway to another world has appeared above our foreign land. Surely you will go there. Of course, you must be there. I apologize for involving you in all good of this. Good luck. What do you want from here, far away?
Very well.
Oh.
So I got 24, and with these two, I'll be at 26, so I'm only missing 4.
That's not bad! So it's this circle one we have to spray. Because it's this one and the counter one, so I'm going to take these two off then.
Don't yet, due to... I need to find the turbo nozzle, because that makes things much easier.
So I will not... Well, I'm going to mark them off, because we both know where they're at.
Well, we know where they're at, but,
I'm just going to mark
them until I actually get them.
Okay, I'll wait. Oh, where is the turbo one?
I believe it's up top of the cliff here.
Okay. Do we want to stop the timer? Because we got 2 minutes left.
Yeah, go ahead and stop the
timer. Yeah, stop it. Cancel. I'll talk to you off the,
Aha!
Found. Oh! Get it? Okay, one less to collect.
Yay.
And is that the nozzle down below? What is that down below?
A trap.
Okay.
Okay, that's another one of the secret pathways.
Okay.
That open up when I spray that one way down there.
That looks like a death one. Kinda figured.
But hey, extra life!
Yeah!
Sucker!
And we did it now because that would hurt us because it was poison.
No, it's a normal life.
No, I mean the water.
Oh, yeah. The water is no longer poisonous now that we've cured the eel.
Yeah.
Hooray.
So,
I guess you could say we're a Dr. Mario.
We should be Dentist Mario.
I think that was a profession he did before, too. I don't know. You'd have to look at, the game and watches. He's had, 100 different jobs there.
So, we gotta go to this cliff. Nice. Is it over here on the clam site? Where is it? Is it in there? Where is it?
What do you mean?
The
turbo nozzle.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I remember now. It is. It's where,
over there?
Yeah, where we got the blue coin last episode.
Oh.
It's there now.
On the top of that. Oh, did we? Yeah, that's not so bad.
Yeah. I got up there pretty quickly last time.
Yeah, well, I think we were on the rope, too.
There was a rope, yes.
That's why. But we don't have to worry about crap falling on us now.
Yay. You know what? We'll just do it next week.
All right.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
And you know what, Noki Bay? Fuck you, I'm out.